Look, let's be honest. At a local level, in many developing countries, but also in many developed countries, local government doesn't always do a great job, right? The water may not be clean, schools may not be good enough, health clinics may not be properly stocked or staffed. If local empowered citizens make sure the local government keeps its promises, that's a very good start. And what we're talking about in this campaign is citizens south and north working together as one to make sure politicians north and south keep their promises. Our hope is these development goals become a scorecard in the hands of citizens, whereby south and north, together as one, we can hold politicians accountable. Because politicians are trainable. They keep their promises if we make them. I'll talk about a very specific example. In rural Iringa, in Tanzania, where I was 2 weeks ago on this immersion, with an excellent organization called Restless Development, which works with youth and young girls to empower them. What was striking was that it's the old-fashioned stuff. It's the long, drawn-out meetings in town halls. It's sitting under the tree talking about rights. And I think some of the things that we all get too overexcited about with new technology is forgetting some of the old stuff. And I think we probably all can't emphasize that enough. A lot of these girls have mobile phones, sure, but most of them aren't working. Because they haven't actually can't afford the top-up payments to make sure they're working, or the coverage isn't quite strong enough. So we have to slightly temper the excitement about telephony. What I will tell you is that the local radio station was doing a bang-up great job of empowering these girls with fun programming about sexual and reproductive health, about their rights, about they have the right to go into local politicians' offices and demand that they do their job better. So actually, community radio is one of the best innovations. Sure, mobile phones have a lot of promise, but sometimes it's overhyped. But I do believe a big top-down communication of these new goals, global goals, but as an empowerment tool in the back pockets of citizens around the world by which they can hold local leaders locally accountable for better service delivery, will do a much better job of ensuring no one is left behind in the new development goals.